just married and star of a hit ABC show, Jesse Tyler Ferguson is living the life.
The Modern Family actor just came home to Albuquerque to promote marriage equality and sat down with KOAT Action 7 News anchor Royal Day to talk about what it means to him. His interview is only on 7.
At a time when gay marriage is drawing lines in New Mexico, a famous actor came home to say what he believes.
It's the right thing. So whether or not you want it or not, I think it's still the right thing.
Jesse Tyler Ferguson says this debate isn't about religion, but about civil rights.
Just being able to say my husband or that I'm married is so important.
He came to Albuquerque to promote the TieTheKnot.org, which sells bow ties to raise money to support same-sex marriage issues. Ferguson got married this summer in New York, and he's still adjusting.
So my fiance just... fiance.
Uh-oh.
It's so early. Husband.
Ferguson is happy to see New Mexico same-sex couples do the same in the place they call home.
To see New Mexico progressing so quickly, it's astonishing to me just because I lived here for so long when I felt really like I wasn't being supported by my community.
A community Ferguson didn't always feel welcome in as a kid and teen.
Kind of bullied and having a hard time in Albuquerque. Of course, it's redeeming to be like, ha-ha, look at me now. But, you know, it's not in a vindictive sort of way. And I'm very forgiving of everyone who was rough on me, you know, growing up. I truly am. I mean, kids are terrible to one another at that age, and I don't blame anyone.
Ferguson has moved past the hurt, and as a newlywed, is enjoying success.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be so critical. I know you're just trying to... Got it! Just came up with a better idea.
He plays Mitchell Pritchett on the hit ABC show Modern Family. It is in its 5th season and has won numerous Emmys for its witty humor and twist on today's American family. As far as the chemistry between Ferguson and Eric Stone Street, who plays his partner on the show.
Yeah, Eric is straight. I say gay for pay. And he is, I mean, listen, we've gone through such an experience together, and he is one of my dearest friends. You know, he really is like a second husband to me.
Cam and Mitchell got engaged this year. Ferguson says that's what he really likes about Modern Family. It reflects what's really happening in this country today, including changes in New Mexico.
So to see just positive movement forward is astonishing. I mean, I'm just really proud of my state. And, you know, there's still work to do, but I think we have to pause and say, good work so far.
So what's next for Jesse Tyler Ferguson? He says he wants to do film and more theater, but he's very busy right now with Modern Family. As far as his personal life, he says he and his husband, they do want to have kids, but they're going to hold off for a little bit because, as Ferguson said, quote, neither of us have uteruses, so we know it's going to be a bit of a process. Back to you.
And you can watch Modern Family every Wednesday night at 8 o'clock right here on KOAT 7.